We should keep up our mind. Only because a person is persecuted because of his religion in any country. If Christian, Indian Christian is persecuted in Pakistan, he has to come to India. Where else he will go? Indian Christian, Indian Buddhist, Indian Jain, Indian Hindu. If a European Christian is persecuted, a European Hindu, ISKCON movement have converted Hindus so many times. He is persecuted in Belgium, he cannot come to India. Religion means Indian Hindu. An American Hindu, born American, Gora Hindu, ISKCON movement ka hai, ya dusra koi movement ka, Vivekananda ka hoga, wahan persecution, Russia mein mar rahe karke Hindustan mein aayega, usko citizenship nahi milega. Indian Muslims are free to go anywhere. They can stay here, those who are staying here. Many of them have gone to Pakistan. If he wants to go to Pakistan or Bangladesh, he is free. If he is persecuted there, Tasleema is persecuted, she has come out here. We have given the ashram. Bahut kam aate hain, aayenge to ashram de denge na. India is so big-hearted. Who gave, see, good old days when 100% Hindus were in India, 100%. Persia, you heard the name of Persia, now it is Iran. When the whole Persia was overruled by the Muslims and destroyed, a few Persians with the Zoroastrian religion ran everywhere. All the country they finished. Only in India they prospered. Who is Tata? Who is Godrej? Who is Wadia? All Parsis. India gave them shelter. Tolerance is the most tolerant country is India. What about Israel? Jews are Holocaust history. Go and see the exhibition. Ronte khade ho jayenge. And India, they were so happy. First Prime Minister or the Foreign Minister of Israel, when he came to India, Sashtang Namaskar kiya Hindustan ko unhone. You are the only thing who saved us. That is India, in the history of India. All religious communities who are persecuted, but Hindus have a right to come over. If Muslim is persecuted, he may go to Pakistan also or any other country. That is not, I don't know where he can go. But Hindus have no place. Maine aisa bataya nahi hai. Any Hindus persecuted in Bangladesh, he has a right to come to India and we have a duty to receive him. Now he asks, why Hindus only? Any religious person, including Muslim, if he is persecuted in Bangladesh, they were all Indians earlier. Hindus means it is a religion, but Indian Hindus means our nationalist. If a Hindu from America, who is a converted European to Hare Krishna movement, if he is persecuted, or Russia, they are persecuting ISKCON people. They don't have a right to come over here. I didn't mean Hindustan for Hindus only. Persecuted Hindus anywhere, they have a right and we have a duty to give them shelter. Persecuted Hindus have a right, have no option for them, otherwise they will die. Do you want them to die there?